Hi, Andrea Vaca here, family law attorney and mediator. And I want to talk to you today about prenuptial agreements. I don't know if you know this, but millennials are the fastest growing group of people who are asking for prenuptial agreements. And there's a few reasons for that. First of all, they're getting married later and they have their own assets. And that's the second reason. The third reason is that they don't want their parents' divorce. So they know what happens in a bad divorce and they just want to make sure they have an agreement. It's going to make things a lot simpler if the marriage ends. So I have a checklist of things you might want to think about if you're considering a prenuptial agreement. So I'm going to go over just five of those tips today. One, the first most important thing is let your partner know that you want a prenup. Don't surprise them with it. Talk about it. Let them know, and I suggest bringing this up at least 6 months before the wedding. Any closer to the wedding and you're really going to risk bringing a lot more stress to the situation than you need to. Second, contact an attorney as soon as you've made the decision that you want a prenup or that your fiance has raised the issue with you. There's a lot of emotional and financial, as well as legal issues that go into a prenuptial agreement, and you don't want to wait until a few weeks before the wedding to start talking about these things. You need to get advice as soon as possible. Third, make sure the negotiations are a conversation with you and your fiance. You're trying to set up a good marriage, not an adversarial relationship. So don't rely on the attorneys to do that negotiation for you. You really want to talk to each other and have attorneys that are encouraging you to have that conversation. Talk about what's most important to each of you, and that's how you're going to get an agreement that works and you both feel secure with. Fourth, make it as simple as possible. You can't address every what if that might happen in your marriage. And the attorneys will help you figure out what really needs to be addressed and make it as simple and clear as possible. And fifth, remember, this is your agreement. It is not your parents' agreement. It's not your friend's agreement. It's not your buddy's agreement. You can get that feedback from them, but it's in the end, it's your marriage and it's your relationship. And you'd have to figure out what worked for you and your fiance. So if this sounds like something you're interested in and you'd like more tips, I have eight more tips on a checklist. Email me at info@vacalaw.com and in the subject line, just put down prenup checklist and we'll get that right out to you. Thank you.